I don't think this fight is as close as people say it is. I think Tank ultimately is a level or two higher than Ryan. Like, he's noticeably better. Although Ryan has shown the capability of delivering deadly body shots, Tank is also capable of this. And he has that six and that four to the body. I'm gonna say he's gonna throw.
There it is, the straight left.
It's gonna be competitive, but Loma's gonna win decisively.